It's day two, Thanksgiving Turkey Day. This is the house from the outside. I'm not going to shoot much video because I've been 2 hours trying to load the first video from yesterday. The upload is terrible here, so I probably won't get to upload any until I get back home. This is day two, mostly pictures after this. Ballhead Island, South Carolina. I said, South Carolina, that's not true, it's Ballhead Island. It's not far from South Carolina, but it's not South Carolina. It's Ballhead Island, North Carolina. This is one of two modes of transportation. The girls are going to the store in the other one. Chargers. House next door. Well, the ham is done.
Yeah, she's ready.
Sean is getting ready to slice it.
It looks very tempting.
The turkey is in the oven. The cranberry sauce is finished. The clock is ticking. If I brought Marty here, we could have spin right here.
What? It's candy.
I check for the sand spurs. Don't see anybody spinning here, I can assure you that. I say, it's a nice day. There's death on the beach today. Porpoise. Probably got hit by a ship or something. Yeah. Propeller hit him right there, is it? A shark bite now instead of a propeller. You see how it's kind of taken out from one side? It's got to be a shark bite.
No, but the shark bite isn't big.
There's somebody else looking for his Thanksgiving dinner today. He's getting his right now. We got to wait for ours. He said, the hell with you guys. I'm having dinner without you. No shark's teeth yet. Well, here's where the beach makes the turn. That's the southern side, Cape Fear. Comes up here like this. You can see it dried up right there. Sometimes they go and hitting each other, and the water's just spraying straight up in the air. And then this is the Atlantic side, or the southern side, I mean the northern side, as it goes towards where I live. Goes on down. Makes a distinct right-hand turn and goes around that way. I know you can't see them, but there's some fishing boats working right through there, trawlers. Later on today, I'm going to take you to the coolest house in the world, or maybe tomorrow. On the other side of that house is a big house. I did a lot of video on it when I was here 7-8 years ago, called a whale bone. It's shaped just like the whale, back of a whale. It's got ribs inside of it. It's one of the coolest houses I ever seen. And it's big too. Cut here. guys fishing. There's the gang.
Yeah, mommy, I'll take you, mommy. Yeah, mommy, you're cool.